Well, I have scoured the internet on tutorials for the Trio Plus, and I've never ever seen anybody do what I'm about to do on this. I don't know if I'm even going to call it a tutorial. It's an experiment. So for the last couple of days, I've been thinking about this break situation and the incapabilities of this Trio Plus to provide me with a decent break. So I was laying there in bed and I was thinking, okay, what if I could use my DAW, loop around the original track of 38 Special and record it direct into the box? So it was something that I think was worth a try. I'm going to insert from my DAW right into the looper the original break of the 38 Special. I've tried my best to time it right. It's not exactly right, but I think I could fake this. Let me know in your comments if I'm on the right track or not. Thank you very much. So what I did is I took the output jack out of my DAW and put it directly into the input jack of the Trio Plus, and I armed just the looper, not the band, but just the looper. And you can do that. I've done other tutorials where I have done effective endings just using the looper side, the left button only. That does not arm the band over here on the right side. It just does the looper. So in summary, what I did is I took the output jack of my DAW, put it directly into the Trio Plus, and I armed just the looper, and I took a little section out of the original 38 Plus bridge and looped it around in my DAW. Press the play button. It automatically turns on when you do arm the looper, which is a good function, by the way. So let me reiterate that. Prior to actually hitting the play button on my DAW, I arm the looper, and then it does it automatically. As soon as I hit the play button on my computer, it picks it up over here, records it automatically, and then I time the off button just right to kind of put it inside the Trio Plus as an insert.